Dude, my name is Scooby Stu, and today we are doing the world's smallest map. This should be very interesting. This actually is probably gonna end poorly. The box here. Let's just see how far we can go. Got a good point gun. Is there any? No, there's nothing. Not a Bible ending or anything. This is just the world's smallest map. Well, we can't train the zombies, obviously. So. Let's see if we can get to. Let's shoot for round 10. Double tap for sure. Oh no. You almost made a baby there. Box. We will keep this for sure. I wonder what the highest completed round for this is. I don't know. We're just gonna play it. Just something to play for now. Thank you. probably not going to be very entertaining to watch, but let's see if we can get to round, let's shoot for round 20, if that. Get our perks. Okay, so round 20 is definitely possible to play our cards right. I think we can hold on to that thunder gun unless it gets like absolutely crazy. Let him in. RNG. Gun is so quiet. I experienced the same thing in my last video with the Coliseum gun game, which I think you guys should definitely check out. It was really fun. It's part of the Thunderdome series. I think it was created by UAlwaysWin. I'm not really sure. You guys should check it out though. So, we're going to use the PPSH, then we'll probably pack-a-punch it, and then after we're done pack-a-punching it, we'll probably use it until it runs out of ammo. I have the thunder gun as a backup. We only got 8 more rounds of 20, so we'll go to 21. Just... Thank you. just to see if we can get lucky. So we're doing okay. I don't want to quite pack a punch the Thunder Gun yet, just because it's the fact that I have ammo in it, and things are probably going to get a little crazy. We're definitely gonna need another gun for sure. This gun is not gonna last us until round 21. But unless we conserve our ammo. Go ahead and spin this. Oh yeah. Probably shouldn't have pack a punch it, but it is round 15. So. Getting a little crazy. It's starting to get there. We shall see though. Looks like we're gonna need another gun. with this box. Ooh, that was a little close. Go ahead and hold down the trigger here. We really gotta pay attention to our ammo count. We just got two more rounds. Well, three more. Kind of intense, to be honest. I mean, it's just one of those things where you really gotta pay attention to it, like your ammo count. I'm sure we could probably go higher than 21, but Rifty 9's not bad. Pat. Alright, round 21. Alright, let's finish this round out. And then we will let them take us. The Shiva. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that is going to do it for the smallest map challenge. 22 rounds. I'm just going to hold this grenade. I'll see you people later. Okay, actually, we have quick revive, so... fell on my part. But now, we're going to just prime this grenade, and it's going to do it. 22 rounds. Appreciate you guys. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment. This may have been a little bit boring. To me, it was. It was a little bit slow at first, but we went 22 rounds in the smallest room. And that's going to do it for me. Appreciate you guys.